If you're new to Carbonite, welcome. If you already have an account, you can sign in at account.carbonite.com to install Carbonite on your computer. If you haven't installed Carbonite on any computers yet, you'll see a message inviting you to download and install it. Click the link to proceed. Even if you're using the trial on a computer already, you can install a separate trial on another computer. Click Start the Trial in your dashboard. On the next page, click Download Now. Download the installer and run it. You may need to open Security and Privacy Settings within System Preferences and click the Open Anyway button to start the installation. For more information about this, refer to the macOS Gatekeeper article on the Knowledge Base. When you're presented with the Terms of Service, click Continue to Agree. Enter your computer's password to proceed with the installation. During the installation process, you'll be presented with some frequently used folders under your username for backup. These include your desktop, documents folder, pictures, and downloads. You can select or deselect which folders you want backed up or to exclude before clicking install. Notice music and movies are excluded by default during the trial. Once installed, Carbonite will go right to work protecting your data. Just make sure your computer stays on and doesn't go into sleep mode.